What is low testosterone? Testosterone is the male sex hormone that is made in the testicles. Testosterone hormone levels are important to normal male sexual development and functions. During puberty, in the teen years, testosterone helps boys develop male features like body and facial hair, deeper voice, and muscle strength. Men need testosterone to make sperm. Testosterone levels generally decrease with age, so older men tend to have low blood testosterone levels. Some men have low testosterone levels. This is called testosterone deficiency syndrome, TD, or low testosterone, low T. Deficiency means that the body does not have enough of a needed substance. Syndrome is a group of symptoms that, together, suggest a disease or health condition. These symptoms or conditions may accompany low T. Low sex drive, fatigue, reduced lean muscle mass, irritability, erectile dysfunction, depression. There are many other possible reasons for these symptoms, such as opioid use, some congenital conditions, medical conditions you are born with, loss of or harm to the testicles, diabetes, and obesity, being overweight. See your doctor if you have any of these symptoms. How common is low testosterone in men? It is hard to know how many men among us have TD. Although data suggest that overall about 2.1%, about 2 men in every 100, may have TD. As few as 1% of younger men may have TD, while as many as 50% of men over 80 years old may have TD. People who study the condition often use different cutoff points for the numbers, so you may hear different numbers being stated. TD is more common in men who have diabetes or who are overweight. In one research study, 30% of overweight men had low T, compared to only 6.4% of those with normal weight. The same study found diabetes to be a risk factor for TD. In another study, 24.5% of men with diabetes had low T, compared to 12.6% of those without diabetes. Maintaining healthy levels of testosterone is important for gaining muscle mass, improving sexual function, and boosting strength. Not to mention, alterations in testosterone levels have been associated with a number of health conditions, including obesity, type 2 diabetes, metabolic syndrome, and heart problems. While many factors are involved in the regulation of testosterone, a healthy diet is key to keeping levels in check and preventing them from dropping too low. Here are 8 foods that lower testosterone levels you may want to watch out for. 1. Soy and soy-based products. Regularly eating soy products like edamame, tofu, soy milk, and miso may cause a drop in testosterone levels. For example, according to a study, drinking soy protein isolate for 54 days resulted in decreased testosterone levels. Soy foods are also high in phytoestrogens, which are plant-based substances that mimic the effects of estrogen in your body by altering hormone levels and potentially reducing testosterone. Though human-based research is limited, one rat study showed that consuming phytoestrogens significantly decreased testosterone levels and prostate weight. However, other research found conflicting results, suggesting that soy-based foods may not have as much of an impact as these isolated soy components. In fact, one large review of 15 studies found that soy foods had no effect on testosterone levels in men. 2. Mint. Perhaps most well-known for its powerful stomach-soothing properties, some research suggests that mint could cause a dip in testosterone levels. In particular, spearmint and peppermint, two herbs that hail from the mint family of plants, have been shown to have a direct impact on testosterone. One 30-day study in 42 women showed that drinking spearmint herbal tea daily caused a significant decline in testosterone levels. Similarly, an animal study found that administering spearmint essential oil to rats for 20 days resulted in reduced testosterone levels. 3. Licorice root. Licorice root is an ingredient commonly used to sweeten candies and beverages. It's also a popular natural remedy in holistic medicine and often used to treat everything from chronic pain to persistent coughing. Licorice may also influence hormone levels, potentially leading to a decline in testosterone over time. Licorice may reduce testosterone levels in women as well, reporting that 3.5 grams of licorice daily decreased testosterone levels by 32% after just one menstrual cycle. Keep in mind that this applies to licorice root rather than licorice candy, which often doesn't contain any licorice root. 4. Vegetable oil. Many of the most common vegetable oils, including canola, soybean, corn, and cottonseed oil, are loaded with polyunsaturated fatty acids. These fatty acids are usually classified as a healthy source of dietary fat, but they may also decrease testosterone levels, as several studies have suggested. 5. Flaxseed. Flaxseed is packed with heart-healthy fats, fiber, and various important vitamins and minerals. In addition, some research shows that it may cause a decrease in testosterone levels in certain populations. This is because flaxseed is high in lignans, which are plant compounds that bind to testosterone and force it to be excreted from your body. Flaxseed is rich in omega-3 fatty acids, which may be linked to a decrease in testosterone as well. 6. Processed foods. Besides often being high in sodium, calories, and added sugar, processed foods like convenience meals, frozen foods, and pre-packaged snacks are also a common source of trans fats. Trans fats, an unhealthy type of fat, have been linked to an increased risk of heart disease, type 2 diabetes, and inflammation. 7. Alcohol. While enjoying the occasional glass of wine with dinner has been linked to health benefits, studies show that excessive alcohol intake could cause testosterone levels to plummet, especially in men. A study in 19 healthy adults showed that consuming 30 to 40 grams of alcohol per day, which equates to about 2 to 3 standard drinks, decreased testosterone levels in men by 6.8% over 3 weeks. 8. Nuts. Nuts are a great source of many important nutrients, including fiber, heart-healthy fats, and minerals like folic acid, selenium, and magnesium. Certain types of nuts may decrease testosterone levels. Walnuts and almonds increased levels of sex hormone-binding globulin, SHBG, by 12.5% and 16%, respectively. SHBG is a type of protein that binds to testosterone, which can lead to a decrease in the levels of free testosterone in your body. Nuts are also generally high in polyunsaturated fatty acids, which have been associated with decreased testosterone levels. The bottom line: changing up your diet is one of the most effective ways to maintaining healthy testosterone levels. If you're concerned about low testosterone levels, swapping out these testosterone-lowering foods and replacing them with healthy, whole food alternatives can keep levels in check and enhance your overall health. Additionally, maintaining a healthy lifestyle, getting plenty of sleep, and fitting exercise into your routine are some other significant steps you can take to naturally boost testosterone. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And for more interesting videos, subscribe to the channel.